King Hezekiah was very, very sick. He was actually at the verge of death. Then God sent the prophet Isaiah to him. And you know what God says? Put everything in order because you are not going to recover. Just imagine in your sick bed, and then the prophet of God comes and tell you what the Lord says about your sickness. What bad news are these that are being told to King Hezekiah? In times of crisis and in times where you don't know who to turn to, what do you do? But what King Hezekiah did was something that was very good and something that was very amazing. In times of his sickness and in times of his trouble, Hezekiah turned his face to the wall and prayed to the Lord God of heaven. But just before Isaiah was out of the palace, the Lord God sends him to go back to Hezekiah. I like this part because at times we say our God takes time to listen to our prayers. But when we look at what happened to King Hezekiah, we notice that God listened to his prayer immediately. Let us read the book of 2 Kings chapter 20 verse 4. He says, I, the Lord, the God of your ancestor David, have heard your prayer. That is number one. Number two, God says, I will heal you. And number three, God says, I will let you live for 15 years. Just imagine. God says, I will let you live for 15 years. And he further adds on to say, I will defend you from your enemies. This is the package that God was giving to the sick man, Hezekiah. I know that at times when we are faced with trouble, some people have a certain bottle of water that they trust the most and that they turn to in times of trouble. Some people can turn either to the sun, the moon, or the rock in times of trouble. It's high time that we leave all the other gods, human beings who are just like us, and fix our eyes on the creator of the universe, the one who created the heavens and the earth, the seas, as well as the springs of water.